Both species are regarded as prospective woody plants with a possibility of wider utilization in forestry and landscape arrangements. They are tolerant to direct sunlight and short-time water deficit in the soils, therefore they are suitable for the afforestation of arid and warm sites. They prefer soils with favorable physical characteristics and adsorbing complex with acid to neutral soil reaction.
This article was authored by V. Paganová.